I'm a spectator. Okay, so we have two nine-tailed, SCP and a D-class. And the D-class has this strategy of lock himself in a room. The nine-tailed are trying to out. Wait, the. Okay, the D-class is dead now. The nine-tailed. What? Oh no. Probably died from an SCP or disconnected. Come on, SCP. Kill the nine-tailed. You can do it. Oh, wait. Kill him. Yeah, there you go. I was like, I just now saw. Man, that guy's not good at firing guns. Why is the warhead on? Oh. Turn up my volume. Well, I mean, hopefully with the more. Oh, we have five players now. Rip. Ripperoni. Peanut, stop being a pussy. I swear to God, Peanut, you better get yourself killed or something. Just lock yourself in that room. If he just locks himself in that room, he'll be fine. Oh, I'm a lieutenant. A. He just needs to go in that room and he'll survive. Yeah. Literally, there's a room that he can go and lock that he'll survive in. We literally don't have to do anything. I'm not going in there. Screw that. It's about to blow. Yes, this game should end. See? The SCP was killed. Yeah, that's why you get in the safety room. There was a safety room down there that you. God damn it, push! Fuck you! Okay. Oh, so you're the last one alive, push. How did you die? What? I'm so confused. How I couldn't see a spectator. What? Oh God, it's only three, four people. Rip. Five. Two D class and one facility guard possibly, or two facility guard. I don't know which one. Oh, I'm D class. You? D class? A. We're the only 2D class, my dude. Let's go find that scientist. Remember, make sure that you don't shut the door on me. It's the one thing we can't do. I always seem to die every time the door shuts. I'm gonna start shutting the doors. I feel like that's a safe approach. Oh, the file cabinets are, you can search for some reason. Did you get a, oh, you got a security card. We don't even need the scientist now. Already got a flashlight. We all get flashlights. Like, all the D class get a flashlight at the start. Most servers, they get a flashlight. Okay then. Wait, what the? There was a walkie-talkie sound. I'm confused. Nine-tailed fox isn't here yet, though. Nine-tailed fox isn't here. It's security. That had to be a security walkie. Be careful. We gotta be careful about this. Because that the security will automatically kill us. I know they will. There's two doors open, yeah. Security is here. Somebody else has been through here. I mean, I don't know how the scientist got a hold of the key card. No. We need to get the upgrade center. Luckily, with this server, you could just walk into the upgrade center and press the button, and that's it. You don't even have to drop your crap. No. Ah, oh, God dang it. He got me. Well, you died, and then I was trying to get away, but then I died. Facility guard was down here. Use what? The key card? Well, the facility guard. Oh, wait. Yeah, the facility guard. Dude, you really need to get out of there. And I think the facility guard was having to deal with the, yeah. Yeah, no, I saw you die, Push, and then, like, I was like, oh crap, you just died. I was like, oh, I gotta run, and then I die. It was one of those deals. I was like, oh, I'm gonna survive because he can't find me. Then I ran straight in the room where you died. I was like, oh crap. And there was no negotiating because I knew the SCP wasn't gonna listen. For now, yeah. It probably got reset not too long ago. You probably got it all set up correctly. I don't know. Like, are they actually having strategy or are they just like screwing around? Oh, we're nine-tailed. Let's get going. I'm a lieutenant again. I guess I gotta upgrade. Dude, night vision scope? Heck yeah. Night vision scope. Oh, you're a commander. I don't know if he does. Be careful about friendly fire. The only bad part about the 3D, or not the 3D, the night vision scope is like how it looks. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. He doesn't even know at this point. He's like, ah. Okay. I can't hear Peanut. No, shut that crap off, Peanut. You're gonna mute Peanut for now. How did you lock him in? Oh yeah, that's right, you're commander. I really don't need a light on this, considering I have a night vision scope. Maybe. I mean, I mute Peanut because of what he was playing. I'm pretty sure that's copyrighted. That's why I muted him. Only one way. Poor Peanut. Found the server room. Wait, we're dealing with Radical Larry, right? And that's the only SCP? And we just have to look up. That's all. We just have to look, like, we don't have to look straight at him and we should be fine. I'm just not looking. Okay, well, one of the vaults I found, the security vault. So if the... Same. I'm looking for our scientist, wherever he is. Is that you push? Okay, yeah, it is. I just had to see Commander. It was like, oh yeah, that's push. I think you've played enough on this server that it's made you Commander. Well, if you play like so many rounds, I think, it will make you Commander. Yeah, it's all good. Peanut got me. Okay, Peanut, since it's Radical Larry, look kind of towards the roof. Because if you look straight at him, it'll activate his powers. Oh god, the amount of lag. Well, only one thing to do. Get the nuke ready. I'm coming. Did we find the upgrade center yet? That's the only thing that we need to find. Wait, are we in heavy or light? We're in light? I don't know. Hold on. Let me check. Let's see if there's any safe areas. No, these doors aren't openable. Crap. Go back to the elevator now. Run. Run. Run, run, run. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Get through those doors. You should be fine then. Yeah, just get through those doors right now. The heavy. Y'all good? Did you die? Wait, how did I die? Well, Chaos is here, so they won. Dang. We did so well, then we died. What? Oh, we died. Ripperoni. Come on, keep on. Yeah, add more people. More people. More people. Ton of people. More people. More. More. Okay, I guess we'll have a whole bunch of D class and scientists in that. We might have two SCPs. D class. There are two D class. I feel like there are two security. Maybe one scientist and two SCPs. No, there's... Dude, heck yeah, I got a 50 cent coin. How do you use this anyways? Yeah! Hold on. Wasn't there a way they used the 50 cent coin? Did they just get rid of it? Like, the way they use it? You used to be able to, like, throw it. What? It would just, like, there would be, like, multiple of the coin, and it would just be thrown everywhere. Like, it would be all over the floor in that. Oh, wait, no, there's 3D class. One scientist, it looks like. Probably two security? And two SCP? No, that wouldn't be right, because there's already four of us here. Was there any other security with you? Okay. Pika's it. Use the key card. We'll stare at him. Guys, stare at him. D class, stay. Stare. Yeah, we're having problems with 173. What we're doing is there's two of us, there's a scientist and me, because the other D class failed to stick with us. So this is making it way harder. Is he leaving? Is he coming? Where did he go? Oh, he's going down the hall now. I'll shut the door on you, buddy. Yeah, go ahead. Okay, so there's only me and the scientist right now. I'm staring at the doorway. Because I feel like the SCP is going to come back. We need to find the upgrade center. Yeah, 173 still here, somewhere. He got me. I was about to make, like, I was gonna negotiate. No, there are two facility guards. Yeah, you're both together now. Dude, it's like really lagging for you two right now. See, if I didn't lose the scientist, I would have been fine, but the scientist died too, and I was trying to keep myself alive. I could have tried to make a deal with the D-class, or not the D-class, the, with the SCP, possibly. Nine-tailed. Coming in. We're dealing with 173, so just keep that in mind. Is still where you are. Last I checked. See, we wouldn't still be here if you guys didn't. The last guy's not in. Oh my god, this guy. Cat. Yes. No, I didn't. I did not have a flashlight. The SCP, yeah. I found one of your facility buddies. We're following him right now. Yes, where the micro-HD is pretty easy, actually. Your micro HD. Okay. Where do we need it? I'm following the facility guard and hope he brings us to the upgrade center or something like that. Six. Yeah, 106 isn't here. That's the best part. So There's no point of trying to capture 106. What is he doing? The amount of lag right now, they need to fix the game, so. Yes, I hear you. Okay. This night vision scope is like really blurry, but it's not too bad. Oh my god, the lag. Gotcha. We just made a circle, god dang it. There's the warhead. No, wrong way. Yeah, it doesn't look like we can go down there. Hopefully 107 isn't here because I do not want to die. Elevator system A. God. Ah, Pika, you piece of crap. Pika killed me. Well, we'll go ahead and end it right there. See you guys next time.